One of the great tourist attractions in New York City is the automat. But these are not tourists. They're members of one of the oldest gourmet societies in the world, gathering to prove that food, not atmosphere, is the thing. Actress Betsy Palmer attends the Confrérie de la Chaîne des Rôtisseurs, founded in France in 1248, which makes use of the occasion to induct a new member with pomp and ceremony. On the menu, Malpec oysters, beluga caviar, filet beef perigordin, and quail boned and chilled. And of course, the perfect beverage to complement this noble feast, vintage champagne. Elaborate crystal, damask linen, red roses, and candlelight add to this gala evening. An unforgettable night at the Automat.